We would like to introduce the beautiful seaside city of Vladivostok, Russia, and our gaming project in the Primorsky region. History and location. Vladivostok was ceded to Russia by China as part of the Treaty of Beijing in 1860. This portion of the treaty was later ratified by Russia and China in 2008, and the two countries currently have no border disputes. The city traditionally served as Russia's most strategic naval outpost in the Russian Far East and was closed to foreigners until 1992. After Khrushchev visited San Francisco in 1959, he urged Russians to turn Vladivostok into our San Francisco, and further development began. The naval base, commercial fishing, and shipping remain the most important pillars of the local economy, but we are looking to add a fourth pillar, tourism. For our purposes, its strategic location as the only European-style city within a three-hour flight radius of about 300 million Asians, including 130 million Chinese, strengthens its attractiveness as a tourist and gaming destination. Infrastructure. In preparation for the APEC summit in 2012, the Russian federal government invested approximately $20 billion in infrastructure spending. This includes a brand new airport, a massive center for intellectual pursuits where the APEC summit was held, the Far Eastern Federal University, two world-class bridges, the Zolotoy and Ruski bridges, and new roads and highways. In addition, two new five-star hotels are being built to house the expected influx of tourists over the coming years. Natural resources and beauty. The clear skies and clean air in lightly populated Vladivostok are just the beginning of what the city has to offer. The seafood is fantastic, fresh, and inexpensive, with the bounty of the Sea of Japan at their doorstep. Vladivostok is a safe and clean city with numerous tourist attractions, including an opera house, IMAX cinema, amusement park, and boardwalk, great bars and restaurants, and three major sporting teams in ice hockey, basketball, and football. The people of Vladivostok are warm and welcoming to foreigners, and at the end of the day, the most important asset of an area is its people. Our Russian resort project. Our resort is located in the Integrated Entertainment Zone in the Primorsky region, about 20 kilometers from the Vladivostok International Airport and 50 kilometers from the city of Vladivostok. This is the only area in the entire Russian Far East where gaming is legally allowed. When completed, our project will look something like this. Thank you for allowing us to show you the beautiful city of Vladivostok and our gaming project in the center of Northeast Asia. We welcome you to come see the seaside pearl in the Russian Far East and judge its potential for yourself. See you soon in Vladivostok.